the moon. Here, we descend to the Apollo 17 landing site in the Torres-Litro Valley, which is deeper than the Grand Canyon. The path the astronauts took over the course of 3 days is shown. The Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter camera is even able to capture a view of the bottom half of the Apollo 17 lunar lander, which still sits on the surface, as well as the rover vehicle. These images help preserve our accomplishment of human exploration on the moon's surface.